Imagine driving your car with no fuel gauge, never knowing when the engine will stall. It would be pretty exciting to see if you get to your destination, wouldn't it? Luckily, your car provides accurate fuel information. More or less the same applies to your battery. You can't see how much power is in it without the fuel gauge, and that fuel gauge is called battery monitor. Victron has several battery monitors. Some are built into inverter chargers, some are built into battery management systems for lithium batteries, and others are standalone, such as the BMW 712. We also have the SmartShunt. The SmartShunt is an all-in-one battery monitor, but without a display. Your phone acts as a display and connects to the SmartShunt via Bluetooth using the Victron Connect app, downloaded to your phone or your tablet. You can conveniently read out all the battery parameters, such as the state of charge, time to go, historical information, and much more. The SmartShunt can also be connected to a GX device, such as a Servo GX. A connection is made using the VE Direct cable. The SmartShunt is a very good alternative to the BMW battery monitor, especially for systems where battery monitoring is needed, but less wiring and clutter is wanted. We're introducing the IP65 version of the SmartShunt. This allows the SmartShunt to be installed in even the most extreme environments, such as an engine room. The SmartShunt IP65 comes in three models, a 500, a 1000 and a 2000 amps. It's equipped with Bluetooth. It has a VE Direct cable and it can monitor either a second battery, a midpoint, or can be connected to the temperature sensor. I'll go into further detail about the differences between the old and the new model in another video. Thank you for watching.